But yeah, all right, so. God, I hate how every time I click out of the game, it has to like freeze. But, all right, guys, let's run it back. Let's run it back. Barely a 30 by like a frame. Oh, yo, grats, Timerino. Grats on that, dude. I need to just change something on my splits. There we go. That looks a lot better. Again, my dash just didn't come out. No way, dude. Like, I run a reset so bad, but whatever. Thank you. How did that still finish above last run? So it's not like a legitimate gold. It's a gold on these splits, but kind of slow, but whatever. I didn't want to die. right, whatever. Yeah, chapter 3 is really freaking hard, man. Chapter 3 is definitely, no joke. Alright, let's get a good 5B. 5A and 5B, let's get it. Yo, Cell, I was right there with you. Up until like recently-ish, honestly. Resort used to be one of my worst chapters. I mean, I think it still is, if we're being real. Ah! Let's go, Tagerson. Alright. That's kind of a trash 5A, but whatever. I hate when I expect to get two jumps and I don't. Like that. This strat. No! Why am I bad? You can't recover that on this patch. You could before, but they moved the diamond. Cataclysm! Yeah, dude, thank you so much for the 14 months of Twitch Prime, dude! thank you, man. Welcome back to the squad. I have no idea what that 5B was. That was so stupid. That was so stupid. Dude, we can save so much time still. I've never done that. Guess this could PB if I just hustle. I don't even remember my PB. It's a high 34. As long as I don't get like a well over 10 minute summit. Dude, the battle and fight is like my favorite part of the run, honestly. One of them. I've probably played this game at least 1500 hours. Probably more. And even more time watching it. Fuck that, man. Let's split again. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Oh shit. Yeah, don't worry about it. That's a PB. That is a PB. Yeah. Yo, GG's guys, or thanks for the GG's, I should say. Yeah, I need to add a 3,000 meter split to these splits. Yeah, what was my PB prior? It was like 34:40 something. Cause I wasn't comparing to like literal PB this one, but yes, dude. 34:55, man. Not like a good 42 second improvement. Man, that's what I wanted. You know, I've been doing ILs for so long. I haven't really been doing any sort of like just playing, you know, or like doing any percent attempts. Yeah, dude, all of that practice during RPG Limit Break in my Final Fantasy X runs. Yes, dude. 69th place, yeah. Nice. Yes, dude. Time to retire. Holy shit, dude. Yeah. Man, dude. Hey, yeah. Yeah, I can put in the times from the book once I add the 3,000 meter split. Honestly, I might not even, or I don't know. Well, yeah, I mean, I could just take off the auto split for 3,000 if I wanted, but actually, I might just do that for now so I don't have to do any sort of like number updating. It's not really too much to deal with, but I mean, what killed FF10? This amazing PB. Hey, yeah, introverted. I need to try that out. I really do. I really do. I haven't PB'd in Celeste in months, dude. It's been months. And even when I PB'd last, it wasn't even like super, it was maybe like a 15 second PB or something like that. Maybe even smaller. But dude, to just do this, man. This is my first PB with 5B also. I don't know, Sal. But yeah, honestly, I'll probably do a couple more runs today. I want to, honestly, like, guys, I want to take just a short breather after this one because that was something, man. That was really something. Just do assist mode. No. I don't think so. But guys, thank you so much for hanging. Like I said, I'm not ending the stream here. I'm just gonna take a short break, so don't go anywhere, guys. Hope you enjoy the nice music, and damn, dude, I'll VRB, okay?